What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're gonna be jumping into a little bit of a long one. 50 minutes of gothic music, dark classical music, Dark Othica Mansion, full album by Ark and Abyss. If you guys enjoy it along the way, definitely go over and show him some love. I'm actually looking forward to it. Some kind of dark, some kind of still beautiful at the same time. Let's see what we got. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. Let's roll. There's definitely some vocals in there that I'll put the trans I'll put what's actually being said. I have that from Ark and Abyss. I'm reading it as we go. I'm gonna leave it down inside the description as well, just so you can kind of follow along. Definitely got that dark movie kind of feel. I'm not going to that house. I like the organ. I like the whole thing. It's just, I don't know. Dracula, those kind of movies back in the day. That's kind of old school feel to this.
Yeah.
I like the little bell toning us out there at the end. Okay with the wolf owl. Okay, the creaky door. For a second, I thought we had a chainsaw. Just gonna keep getting bigger and bigger as we go along. That got some Star Wars vibes to it right there. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you. I don't know how our cannabis puts all this together in his head. And I know he hears it before it even comes out onto the damn track, but Jesus, I don't know how. Gas drums. That part. Some angelic vocals in some of these. I'm saying. Cannabis, we need to talk music. Ba-da-da. Make my head do some crazy stuff with this scent. Or maybe that's just not a scent. Maybe that's just the organ. Ba-ba-da-da. I like that. lot of things are really big. They could be in a lot of different damn movies.
Ooh. The xylophone?
That's, this could be our Chucky right here. That's Chucky music.
Yeah, I need to learn how he does this.
This started with some Adam Family vibe values right there. What makes that ding, 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 ding? Ark, tell me what makes that noise, that ding, 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 the kind of tinny noise. What instrument is that making that noise? Just singing in some or ghosts, maybe it's ghosts. so intense. They keep getting more and more intense. You could use this in so much shit. There was gonna be something coming in right there. Very hypnotic. It's very, it takes you somewhere else. Very, I don't know, ethereal, maybe. I'm not sure what the word. I don't know. It's damn sure euphoric though. Thank you. talking a bitch. This is the kind of music I could seriously listen to all damn day. It's just that kind of sit there and vibe along with the music. I see the damn birds with the glowing eyes and the trees and the gargoyles and all that. But seriously, it's also very, very relaxing, some of these. Very, very cool. Jesus! Each one is just as big as the next one and the last one. It's very cool. I don't know how you make them all, still manage to get them all to give you a different feeling. I like that. I'm telling you guys, if you're looking for music to do, or you're looking for music for something, hit Art up. This man has music for all kinds of different things. Legitimate things that make you feel things. So definitely go show him some love on his channel. Hit him up if you're looking for something to use for something else. I'm saying the man needs some collabs. This will make great ass haunted house music too. Really good. That bell again at the end. Thank you. really, really intense on the organ. Organimus, can you play the damn organ? Like, do you play some of these instruments by yourself? Or is it all done on a... I don't know how to say what I want to say. Is it all done in some program where you're just putting together electronic instruments? And putting them where they need to go and creating the music that way? Do you play some of the music yourself on instruments? Very intriguing. For anybody wondering what I'm looking at over here, it's just a visualizer that has those little stupid bars and waves and links. I was just clicking through them to see how they reacted to his music. One second, guys. We will be right back. Take a quick one. And we're back. Sorry about that. I had to take a short interval. Let's jump back into it. The darkness that is our cannabis. That laughs. There are about 3 songs on here that have some sort of singing, chanting, something or other that will be left down inside the description. I like the growling. The echoes, I'm saying, the echoes do something to you. I'm saying, if you put this song right here on behind me in a haunted house, I'm leaving. This will have me on edge, looking around and shit. Yeah, that one would have you on edge if you're inside of any sort of haunted house. Uh-oh. Like going into a kid's playroom. Nope. Kids in horror movies are terrifying. Some sort of... See, I told you it was kids. I told you it was a kid's room. I said it.
Mm-hmm.
like the little kid laugh. Hell no. No kids should be infested with demons. TikTok gonna drive you crazy too. That TikTok like an old grandfather clock in a house. That's terrifying. If I ever come into a house and this is playing, we're turning right around. They should use this for some of those ghost story things that we'll be watching. Just use some Arx music in the background. That'd make it terrifying. Excuse me, guys. Bronchitis. This is the other one. That sounded like the young Arcanibus right there. Ka-ding. It's like some evil kind of chase scene. I can see it. Running through the big ass halls of the mansion. Nope. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. I have a feeling that our cannabis loves the drums as much as me. Especially those big ass boom, 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 boom. Or Marshall Zombies. I can literally imagine a song with the zombie groans in it. Roar.
Brains.
My favorite bell. That shit makes your head keep going for a little while. What's the next one? What's this one called? Incantation. This is the other one, I think, that I have the lyrics to, I believe. This sound like some Zumboy music. That's the Phantom of the Opera music if I ever heard it. This is the vampire music right here. Okay, incantation. What we got? What's next? Resurrection. Shit, it came back to life after we did the incantation. I love how even though each one contains maybe one or two of the same kind of instruments or sound effects, that you still can tell the difference between every song.
Oh.
I like that violin. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. R. Cannabis and his Darkothian mashing. Yesterday it was dark. It was gothy. It was mysterious. A lot of different tracks on there, but a lot of different uses for said tracks. Could be used across the horror spectrum, across the maybe murder mystery spectrum as well. Very, very beautiful. If you guys enjoyed it, definitely go over and show R. Cannabis Epic Music some love on his channel. He also has a reaction channel that I will leave down below inside the description as well. Go show him some love. Let him know HXC sent you. Hit the like button here if you liked it. The dislike button if you disliked it. Check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Till the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.